Lashley, and Brock Lesnar. Phenomenal Flair! Here are your winners, Lashley and Brock Lesnar. Phenomenal Flair!
Tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen. I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me. You're not the only person.
Brock's MMA career factor into tonight's matchup, Corey.
Brock's incredible success in MMA gives him an edge in every match. He has a huge array of unique tactics that he's learned there that he can utilize tonight. Plus, Brock certainly knows how to take
them.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Ah, impressive counter.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Just like that, that was a thing of beauty. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Going right after the neck.
Neckbreaker.
Two.
Oh, a tremendous amount of strength on display here in North Gutbuster.
Three.
Spinebuster.
Four.
And back in the ring we go.
Five.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Six.
He's taking this to the floor now. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Sounds
lots of wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
He thinks he has it. And he has the shoulder up before two.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Suplex City.
Brock is doing what he does best. Conquering.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with it.
Oh, my. That's it. Brock's got this. On the ropes. Referee breaks the count.
He's throwing his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Brock is in complete command here. Brock is bringing all of his combat experience from both WWE and the MMA world crashing down on the head of his opponent. Thank you. he's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not. This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Your winner, Lashley.
That is the kind of win that opens